What's up, America? This is old Jim Bob from Jim Bob's Commentary Channel, coming to you from a secret location somewhere in America. You never find me. Okay, well, I thought I'd do a commentary today about pathological liars in Washington, D.C., and how many there might be up there. I don't know. We can't even count them. I don't know. But anyways, I did a little studying on pathological liars, and I found out some interesting facts I'll pass on to you. And here are some of them. Pathological liars, number one, often believe their own lies to a certain extent, and they will. This causes them to be disillusional and stuff like that because they begin to believe their own lies and things like that. So that's one thing about them. Another thing is they don't have any remorse about their lies because they're self-promoting themselves, and have no conscience about it whatsoever, so that's why they're so convincing a lot of times, and they can get away with telling these lies, and people believe them. Another thing is, if they're confronted by a lie, they go directly on defensive. For example, like CNN says, well, did you ever lie about this or other? And they said, does CNN ever tell a lie? I don't know. CNN probably tells a lot of lies and stuff like that. Look, I'm real busy right now. I gotta go. Or something like that, so they get on the defensive about it and all that stuff. And it just, you know, it really is interesting and sad that they have no conscience about their lie, no remorse at all. They just tell their lies and go right on about the world. And the main reason for it probably is self-promotion or something or other like that. And it is a disorder. Of some sort, but they're still trying to wrinkle out what it really is and everything. You know, there's different types of pathological liars and things like that. So it got Jim Bob to wondering how many pathological liars there may be up in Washington, D.C., running the country, passing laws, and supposedly serving the public. It got to make you think about it and wonder. What can be done about these pathological liars? It's not against the law, and so you can't really impeach them or something other like that for being a liar. So what can be done? I really don't know. But I thought you ought to think about it, and I hope you enjoyed Jim Bob's commentary on pathological liars and how many there might be up in Washington, D.C. God only knows. Jim Bob's out.